Mrs. Nandini Shukla is the principal and she is in the leadership position of Kerala Samajam Model School during more than a decade or so. She had developed the school to that extent what it is today. Today, KSMS is known for its academic excellence and co-curricular activities including sports. Many students are in the top position in board examination, that is in ICSE and IESE. One of our students has been in third position at national level of ICSE in 2018. Mrs. Shukla is known for her leadership qualities. She is an excellent communicator, orator, and that cultivates the leadership qualities in the faculty and students too. She believes that in today's competitive environment, excellence is the differentiator and drives excellence in education in this school during the last 15 years or so. Under her dynamic leadership, the school has been accredited to ISO 9001:2015 certification. Also, as per the Malcolm Baldrige USA criteria, Tata Steel has developed a model, that is Tata Education Excellence Program for the city schools. KSMS is participating in this endeavor during the last 15 years and Mrs. Shukla is driving that initiative. In 2015, KSMS is the only school in plus two category to get the Tata Education Excellence Award, scoring 600 plus points out of 1000. She is, throughout last 15 years, she has been driving this initiative. She also believes in various small group activities in the school. She has formed various groups from the faculty and the students and driven various projects during the last several years. After successfully completing a project, she ensures that these projects are horizontally deployed across the school. As a leader, she did a lot of work in getting a new infrastructure facilities built with about 72 classrooms of about 600 square feet area, with the latest libraries and the conventional laboratories, an air-conditioned multipurpose hall with other infrastructure facilities are built in the new premises. Classrooms are quite airy, with a lot of natural light, etc., etc. Apart from this ICSE and ISE streams, she ensured certification under NIOS and DLED programs the school. As a CSR activity, she has ensured that KSMS runs a free Hindi medium afternoon school for the poorest of the poor families and ensured free education to more than 1350 students in the school. Her vision is to make KSMS a benchmark school under ICSE stream and also convert the KSMS school into a green school concept in totality. For that, several work has already been started and more work is yet to be done. As a matter of fact, a lot of plantation work has been started. The water harvesting is already in place. The solid waste management is in progress. And the future, maybe in a couple of years or 2 to 3 years, she wants to ensure school runs on solar energy. So by 2022, she wanted that the KSMS would become a benchmark school under ICSE stream and also it should be a green school in totality. So let me wish all the best for Mrs. Shukla. Thank you very much.